DMC or Anker?
That's a great question. Both DMC and Anker are fantastic embroidery thread brands, but when it comes to the market share between the two, Anker is more present in the East, and DMC basically took over the West. There are most definitely places that are blessed with both of these brands equally as present, and if you're asking which one is better given you do have the choice, I don't know that I have an answer for you, because honestly, they're basically the same in most of the aspects. The variety and the quality is extremely similar, except there's one fact that I do know, and that is that DMC has 500 solid colors of regular thread, but Anker only has 444 at the moment. So if that would be the deciding factor, it's up to you. And listen, if you stumble across a pattern which recommends the DMC colors, and you're accustomed to Anker, for example, or vice versa, there are a number of online conversion charts you can find quite easily. I'll pin one of my favorites in the comments for you. But honestly, you can't go wrong with either of these two. I personally use DMC at the moment.